Thank you. I wish someone could explain that to me, because it's a pretty big fallacy. To not give me rockets. Like that. Always run past this before you do anything. Those flames that come out of there are deadly. See? It's time. Get 3 shots on this thing, and that's it. And that's it. Game destroyed. Game beat.
What happened?
They fell for each other. What
about it? Oh, gee. What was that?
What are the hints of bigger things to come?
Well, I did it. So now, I prepared something specifically for when I beat this damn thing. So, I'm gonna bust it out. This will probably be a reason why I'll never ever sing again. I've taken bullets time after time. I've eaten some rocks and managed to survive. And some deaths I've had a few. I've had my share of punches in my face, but I've come through and go on and on and on and on. We are the champions, my friends. And now to do platinums for the rest. We are the champions. We are the champions. Suck it, Diavolo, 'cause we are the champions of this game. Taking my bows and gotten some views. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been a real long journey. Shooting many guards. I consider it a challenge to beat this on double low. And I will not lose. And go on and on and on and on. We are the champions, my friends. And now I'll do platinums for the rest. We are the champions. We are the champions. Suck it, Diavolo, 'cause we are the champions of this game. I had to get him the proper due, so, because I probably butchered it. That's pretty much why I did that, because I know the song's not that great. I forget if there's anything at the end. Simon Lee does not look German. Simon maybe. Lee, no. Probably all the people that went through acting as the enemies. And probably civilians too. Marketing PR, come on. Especially what I get for failing the last part twice. Three times if you count the fact that I had to kill myself because they wouldn't give me rockets. Yay. No! Not more stuff! Oh, it's legal. Legal shit's good. Usually comes at the end. Okay.
I've always felt with these kind of games that the more real they are, the better they are, you know? And the reality of these games is very, very close to the reality of the Bond movies. I remember going to the Bond movies myself when I was in my very early 20s and coming out, walking slightly long, beginning to act it out. It's a great temptation, I think, at least for all young males.
It's done. It's hot. My mom, I remember watching as a child.
I've met young kids out there, and I don't think they've even seen the Bond movies. They've heard of the Bond movies, but they connect straight to the game because that's where their head is at. They're in the game world.
Why aren't you still Bond, Pierce Brosnan?
And the Bond ones have always been successful.
Still think you're better than Daniel Craig is.
It's very high stress. I'm very competitive. Me, it amps me up. I'm like, no, I'm going to make this work. I'm going to win, and I'm going to get there. And it's a big deal for me. I play Serena St. Germain. I'm an American geologist working in South America. And I help James Bond defeat the villain. It's amazing for me to be involved in such a great project with so many amazing actors, Judy Dench, Jordan Defoe, and Chris Brosnan.
Beautiful. First, we take over Russia. Then we unleash our little nanobots on the world.
I play Katjana Donova, and I'm an ex-KGB agent, and I'm a real bad girl. Well, we started the day by saying...
ex-KGB agent? Diablo is...
high-tech machines.
You're a supposed student.
Everything from all different
with a PhD, probably.
So get exactly the way I look.
That would make you a student, then, wouldn't it?
To play myself. I wonder how that's going to be.
I just have to say I had a ball recording a song for everything. I did something musically that I've never done before. Number one, video game. I'm actually involved in animation as well, so I have all these things going through my head when I'm in the booth.
But the great thing about this game is that the kids get the chance actually to be Bond. And so they have the relationship with me in the game that Bond has with me in the movie.
I provided you with a device called a steering wheel, 007. Perhaps you should try to find it.
Ah, the old Q lab. It's just going to come in home. You've got the cast. What they've done here is they've created the whole ensemble.
I hope this thing uploads on my computer.
The world of video games.
Another zoom in.
This time, they've got my likeness and they've got my voice.
Bond.
It's lovely that Bond is really so loved and that it's out there on a regular basis. And, you know, we're missing making a movie this year, so the game is there.
I hope this uploads. So, damn, that's good! Only 14 minutes! I don't even look at the score! 77 enemies killed. That's bogus. Jesus. I got this shit, but... You know what? I'm running out of battery. I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna do some plasma.